Students will be, so we will be learning about the different prepositions. So we'll be understanding about three prepositions. First is in front of, second is behind, third is near. Now I will take the help of the students. One student will stand in front of me, stand here. Second will stand here, right? So he is standing in front of me. Clear? In front of me, matlab mere aage. And he is standing behind me. Behind matlab mere piche. And the third preposition is near. She is standing near me. He is standing near me. He is standing
near me.
So let us revise again. He is standing in front of me. He is standing behind me. And she is standing near me. So now I think so that you have understood all these three prepositions. Now I would advise you that you make a group of four students and practice this activity again. Okay, thank you.